What is going on there, guys? It is Guy here from Women Guy Gaming, and welcome to episode 2 of Ark Survival. Now, to get this started off, let's see what we have to do. Go in my house. And yeah, I finished up the house. It is currently, it's okay, but I need to put more stuff in here. So what we have in here. I got knuckle berries. I did make a bow, so let me take that bow on me. I need to make some arrows to kill. Okay, what do I need for I need thatch, flint, and fiber. Fiber, thatch, flint. Alright, I can easily get some flint from here. One smack. And then fiber. And then thatch. Thatch is really easy. Just hit a tree with a pick. Boom. Alright, now let's see how many we can make. We make 5. Well, we need more fiber. Do we need more fiber? Flint's our main issue. Now we need a lot of flint. Any flint from this? No, it's not a rock. There. You can get some metal from it. Sweet. And we can only make 4 because we'll need fiber. Always needing something. There. Now we can make 13. Alright, that's good. Alright, let's see. Where's the bow at? We need a bow on us. Right there. There. We'll need to. There we go. Got ourselves a bow. Now what do we need to do? We'll need to see to make better armor. So let's go up in some Ingram points. Let's see. Learn the mortar and pestle. Learn spark powder, because we'll need spark powder. That's, what does it say, stone, slope thatch. I don't, we don't need that. Flag, nah, we need narcotics. Cementing paste. Stimulant? Not really concerned. We'll go with gunpowder. Binoculars? Yeah, why not? A flare? Not really. We won't need it. Parasaur saddle. We'll go ahead and learn that just in case so we can, you know, get a parasaur. Maybe have something to ride. Rope ladder. Spikes. Don't need that. Aha! Hide. Pant. Oh, we already learned the hide and stuff. Alright. Now we'll just have to make that. Training dummy? Why not? Raft? Yeah, we'll need to learn that. Parachute? We'll learn it later. Raptor saddle? Yes. We'll need to tame a raptor. Water reservoir? Not really a concern at the moment. Gloves? Boots? Hats. Now we got 6 Ingram points. We'll need to save up, get some more, because we need to learn the refining forge to refine metals and stuff. Alright, let's go down and kill some stuff. We'll need to get food to tame. There might be a parasaur around here somewhere, I don't know. There's a trike, we could easily get a trike. Nope, Dodo's dead. There we go. We killed the dodo. So we got a trike down there. It's a bronto. Oh yeah, we'll need to get the pterodine saddle. So we can tame ourselves a pterodine. So we can fly around and stuff. That's a dillo. Ooh, we can tame a dillo. Ooh, it's a little bit. Oh, it's a ruin. Ooh, sweet. Yeah, how are we gonna knock it out though? We don't have a bat. Ooh. Already got full hide. Sweet. Ah, slingshot. That's what we need. Knock it out with a slingshot, get some food, and then we'll have to tame us a dillo. gonna hide stuff. And I'll just drop all the cloth. And I'm guessing we drop the slingshot as well. Yeah. Pick up the slingshot. And put it right there. Alright. Missed. Missed again. Really, I suck at shooting rocks. Miss me. Chicken. Where you going? Where you think you're going? You don't need to get near that Bronco. Cause I really don't need to fight it. Yes, it's down. Now we can give it some food. Ow. Two dillos in one sweet. It's half this. It's half. Ronto, will you please move? I'm trying to tame here. Alright. Let's just wait and tame. This one's already getting pretty good and being tamed. So we'll need to, hold on, give me a charger. Oh. Alright, so close to being tamed. Alright, now we have two dillos. It's actually pretty good. Ooh, it's a level 23, sweet. What is this one? Probably a lower level. Level 16. I'm fine with that. Like, it's like the tame. Let's see. Alright. Taming effectiveness. 90. Is that say 90? Yeah, 94.7%. So that'll go up 10 levels. So that'll be 33. Nice. And this one is the same. No, it's, yeah, 94.7. Go up by 7 levels. So 16, 17, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. It'll be exactly this level. It's actually not that bad. Just gotta think of a name, we'll name it. Is it a male or a female? Well, I didn't get to look. Cancel for now. Oh, the other one. This one's a male. This one is a... What are you? It's a female. Since it's a female, we'll name it Dana. Dana de Dillo. Boom. Accept. Alright, and this is a male. I'm not gonna name it Dill. Dan the Dillo. We got Dana and Dan. Or Dana and Dan. Boom. Sweet. Now they'll follow. We've got Dana. Dana and Dan. Sweet. Now let's go, so we already tamed two dillos. Sweet. Alright, let's go check out this ruin. I'm very excited to see what this ruin has in store for us. Might even build a base over here. Pretty cool though. Never seen a ruin like this. But this is awesome. Checking out our ruin. Ba-da-ba-dum. Should be a crate up here somewhere. It's got a book in it or something. Or it might be down there, I don't know. But I could definitely turn this into a base. Just put some walls up and... I just like... Oh, dude, this is a perfect place for kind of like a base. is that? Is that an Oviraptor? Yeah, it's an Oviraptor. You need to run away. Got two dildos though. Can I eat you? Oviraptors eat eggs, so I won't be able to tame him. So I ain't got no eggs at the moment. Well, I could tame a dodo. And then the dodo lay eggs, and I could feed that to an Oviraptor, but... An Oviraptor, I don't think would be really great of use. Because, attack-wise, compies, really? Get him, Dilos. Get him. Get this one. Come on. Get him. Yeah. Kill him. Now I can get the food off of them, wherever they are. Oh, that tool broke. Repair it. Get some more food from this one. And we leveled up! Nice. I really did think that thing was killing me, but that thing right there doesn't really kill, so... We'll go up in weights. Again. 22 points. Is that enough for the refining forge? I so do hope. Oh. We could either get the forge or a trike. I think we'll get the forge. We'll build it, and we'll worry about the trike saddle in the next episode. Or if I can get it this episode, good. But now we're just gonna work on getting the refining forge because we'll need to get some metal and refine it and stuff and get better stuff. Alright, let's see. What is we need for the refining forge? We need a lot of stone. We need 125 stone, which shouldn't really be a problem. Boom. Got the stone. Now we just need fiber. Which is 40. 40 fiber should not be that much to get. You just, you know... What is that? Is that an animal? Oh, I thought it blocked something. And then we'll probably need to try to, like, if we get a Paternon saddle, we'll go up in that little, head up there. See what's got for storage. See what's got up in there. And boom! Refining forge. Got you some cute little tails. Oh, you leveled up, sweet. Let's go up in your health. Where should we go up in attack? We'll go up in health. And Dana, we'll go up in you too. We'll go up in health. Ooh, yeah, you need to go up in health. Because your health isn't as good as yours. Here's Dan's. So we'll go up in health. Alright. What's down there? We got a Fiomia, another Dillo. Honestly, we could tame another Dillo. But I think two should be enough. I really don't know. Should we get another one? Yeah, let's get another. We'll get a squad of Dillos. And hopefully if there's another one down here, we'll have like freaking five of them. Four should be good though. Or three should be good. Just gotta knock it out. Which wouldn't really be that hard. A wrap now is a parasaur. Ooh, a parasaur. We can knock out a parasaur. Where you going? Where you going, Dillo? Where you going? Trey, where did you get down? Unconscious, give you some food. Boom, you're tame. And it's a male. Sweet. Oh, them things are right there. Cool. Kind of want to tame it, but... Do I attack him with him? Yep. Check me. Oh, there's more of them. gonna dash, but I gotta run. Gotta run and let my health. Oh no. Okay, these things are a little bit hard to kill because they're probably a high level. And I don't feel like dying. Move, parrot. No. Get out of my way. Just gotta keep running and shooting with arrows. I do not. Okay, I shouldn't have never tried to knock one of those things out. So apparently it did not work at all. I'm guessing them things are high level. Because I just put three arrows, I think, in one of them. I only got like 16 arrows. Yeah, quite high level. Ow. Alright, I'm running. My health is very low. And this is not good. I feel like running into a Carno or a T-Rex because I probably would die. So we just gotta keep running till our health gets to a certain amount of fullness to be considered. Are they okay? Did they leave me alone? No, it didn't! That was different ones. Man, these things are stubborn. They just want to keep trying to kill me. Do something, Dan and Dana. Kill them, please. One's over level 2. One's a level 19. The other's a level 2. How are they not dying? Okay, what if I run to my house and get in my house and just heal? I think that would be the best. Because these things are gonna kill me. Let's just run past this Bronto into the trees and into my house, and hopefully I'll be good. Hey, look, a drop. Sweet. I can probably access it, but I'd rather not at the moment. Because I'm being chased by some crazy birds. They're still following me. Yep, they're still following me. Suckers in my house, you can't get me. Hold up. Yes, I killed it. It's dead. Finally. But the other one's still alive. I still think I'm in the house. killed your friend, your brother, whatever. And you're dead. Boom! I killed him. Victory is mine. It is Dan, where's the others? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Am I still down there? I, like, don't know where to go. There's Dana. Over here. Right behind a rock, aren't you? No, you're right there. Where's the other one? Okay. Tamed. Should be following. If not, then I don't know where he's at. Probably got stuck somewhere. Or is that him? No, I think it's another one. Well, don't know where that other one is at, so I'll tame this one. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. And I could dodge. Ah, see, they're probably gonna kill it. Too much rocks killed the poor fella. Oh man. Kinda looks like we're gonna have to find another one. I have no idea where the other one went. I really don't. Tell them all to follow. Go looking for that other one, I guess. I know I did tame at least raptors are always freaking scaredy cats. Is that another one over there? Ah, that's the one I tamed. I found him. Yes. And he's a male. What are we gonna name him? I think it's a male. Can't name him Dan or Deal. Deal, I don't know if it's real name or Deal's a male name or not. Russ. Russ the Dillo. With two S's. Boom. Russ. We've got Russ, we've got Dana, and we've got Dan. The whole Dillo family. Leveled up quite a bit. Here you go, Russ. I'm pretty sure you gotta level up too, don't you? Dan. We got a lot of food on you. Copion's health, gonna be strong. Got pretty good food too. I'll take the hide though. Probably don't need hide. I'll take the hide because I'll need hide to do stuff. Alright, let's go home. Let's go build a refining forge and then see what we can get from there. I really want to try to at least tame a Bronto, but that, I mean, because it'll like easily swing at trees, knock them down, and collect all the stuff. But on the other hand, they're very tough to knock out and to kill, because I know from experience playing on a single player world that I've got pretty good on. I've got weapons, and it's really hard to kill them. Even if you shoot them in the head a lot, they're still very hard to kill. Alright, follow me, dude, offend me. And then soon we'll tame a trike. I think I'm gonna put these dillos in the other house. I don't know. I'll probably put them in the house that a wood house, just for protection. Don't poop in my doorstep. Really? Russ, come on. Don't be the stupid one. Almost there. You're almost there, Russ. You're almost there. Tell these all to stop. Ignore him to follow. Come over here so that I can get you into house. Now come on, straight through here. There you go, Russ. There you go. You're all inside my lovely house. Alright, now let's build a refining forge. Put it right here. Boom. I think we have a little metal on us. And we got like one. And we'll need to level up. We'll go up in health. And then we'll get the trike saddle. And then we'll work on getting a trike in the next episode. And we'll put up some long grass seeds. I can't put them as full. Well, we'll need to make another chest. If we can. Storage box, we'll need thatch. Thatch should not really be a problem at the moment. Thatch, because we got trees and stuff around us. We might need to make even like two storage boxes. That's one. That's enough wood for another. We should make two. So that we can have extra storage. We might need to put them at a, not an, angle, but we'll put one right here, and the other will be right there. Boom. Now we got extra storage. Then we'll put up these stem berries and all these berries and stuff. Not the wood though, because we'll need to keep the wood on us. Spoiled meat will go up. Well, guys, it looks like the timer is going down, so thank you guys so much for watching. Like always, leave a like, a comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next Ark Survival video. Peace!